This 40-million-year-old golden-green fossil shark tooth was recovered from the Suwannee River. Minerals in the river water create the glowing color on the blade.